I request Honourable Chief Minister Mr. Naveen Patnaik to kindly present the Hall of Fame Award to Mr. Jitendra Kumar Mohanty.
Tourism is one subject where sky is the limit, and according to the World Travel and Tourism Organization, by 2020, tourism would be the largest employment generator in the country, and it would be the highest foreign exchange earner for the country as well. Main aim of SWOSTI Group and my vision is for promotion of tourism, Odisha tourism, and make Odisha tourism at par with leading tourism states in the country like Kerala, Goa, Rajasthan. I have been constantly working with the government as chairman of the Hotel Restaurant Association of Odisha. I have also been nominated to the State Tourism Development Council by the government of Odisha. So my efforts have been constantly to push things so that Odisha becomes a major tourist destination. When I started the SWOSTI Grand, presently known as Grand, in 81, at that time the best of the hotels were Rajmahal and Pushpak. And when I came back after my education from Delhi, I had the intention of putting up a very good hotel which would cater to foreign tourists, which would cater to high-end Indian tourists also. So at that time, in 81, we started the SWOSTI Grand, and that was the first four-star hotel in Odisha. And for a long time, I think up to 1998, there was absolutely no competition of SWOSTI Hotel. And we, up to 98, we were doing 100% occupancy. And it was in 1998 that Odisha started growing, and there was more requirement of rooms. And that's why we came up with SWOSTI Premium, which has 147 rooms and the largest banqueting capacity in Odisha. And in 1988, when we started promoting our hotel in different markets globally, we found that there was no professional inbound tour operators in Odisha. So we started SWOSTI Travels. I think we were at that time the IATO recognized agency, and with air-conditioned coaches, cars and all, we were one of the leading inbound tour operators in Odisha. Today, we are inbound tour operator in doing transporting and other things in all parts of the country, with different branches in Calcutta, Delhi, in Jaipur, Ahmedabad and Darjeeling. We have our own associates through whom we promote rest of India. So when the hotel industry started growing, there was and there is still acute shortage of skilled manpower in the hospitality sector. So in 5 years back, we decided that we will have our own hotel management institute, where we train up the people to cater to our hotels. Today we employ about 1100 people in all our hotels and travel division. And see, in 5 years time, today our students, I'm glad to say, are working in best of the chains, international hotel chains all over the country, and some of them are working in foreign countries as well. So the institute has been a great help to provide skilled manpower to the hospitality industry. So, looking forward, we have already acquired prominent places in Bhitarkanika, Satapada, and Puri, where we are going to come up with new projects. Well, Chilika Lake, as you know, is the largest lagoon in the northern hemisphere, and every day around 5 to 10,000 people used to visit Chilika Lake and to see the birds. But there was absolutely no star hotel or a resort of international standard catering to tourists in that place. So we have been the pioneer in that place, and with SWOSTI Chilika Resort, I don't think we are ahead of time, we are just in time, because since the day of opening, the resort has been so much admired by tourists, the visitors, and we are doing from day one, we've started with about 60% occupancy, and on weekends we do 100% occupancy. So I think it's another feather on the cap of promoting Odisha tourism. You see, HARO is the leading travel trade organization in the state, which has been constantly working hand in gloves with the tourism department to push tourism forward. The tourism policy, we've been contributing a lot of our ideas, and government takes it very positively, especially our chief minister, who wants that tourism should grow, and quality tourism. We don't want hippies, we don't want cheap tourism. And I think we get a lot of support from the Honorable Chief Minister and his office. And HARO plays a leading role by providing almost every day there is an interaction with the State Tourism Department. We keep providing informations, and the department keeps solving our issues. So I think we play a very good role in providing a support to the state government for promotion of tourism. I don't work for receiving awards. I work, tourism is my passion, and I work for my passion, for fulfilling my passion, for providing employment, expanding the business and growing. Awards automatically come. These come from somewhere where people recognize hard work, when the society recognizes our contribution. I think they automatically come, and I never work for an award.